Well, we got a little bit of rain activity going on out there. It's not a lot, so may not need the umbrella, but it's there. You can see it making its way on through. We've got heavier rain off to the southeast right now. Again, Keosauqua upwards towards Washington. Statewide, though, you can see more filtering in from the west and even heavier stuff making its way in from Missouri by St. Joe's upwards towards Gilman City. So could even see some thunderstorms as we head into the overnight, but for now, just a few sprinkles out there in the metro. We're at 64 degrees with just a light breeze. Your forecast for tomorrow, though, again, starting off with the potential for storms. We'll have some showers out there and those temperatures back up into the low to mid 70s and could see some breaks as we head later on into the day. I think the heaviest that we're going to see is largely going to be for the first half of the day. And could even sneak in a little bit of sunshine into the afternoon. We'll see. Can't guarantee you much, but as we track out the showers and thunderstorms here, you can see that wave working its way through around 2 a.m. And then you see more scattered shower activity in the morning and into the early afternoon. Here's the breaks I'm talking about. Couple different models showing this, so best chances for sunshine going to be south of I-80. Not going to be more than a couple hours, though, before that sun sets and then more rain filters back in. You can see it there. And on the back side of this, even chances for snow for some of us as we work our way into the weekend here. So breaking that down for you. Saturday, you can see that's working its way in. Models are coming into better agreement, especially for that northwestern portion of the state, for potential for light accumulations. Into the metro, I'd say those odds are a little bit less, but we'll likely see some snow falling out there as we head throughout the weekend there. So first snowfall dates, you can see last year it was November 14th, December 11th happened back in 2021. And you can see 2020, our first snowfall, measurable snowfall, was October 18th. So kind of all over the place. Average is November 15th. So we would be falling before that if we do make it there and pick up a little bit of snow. But look at the temperature drop here from 72 tomorrow down to 24 Monday morning with a very cold Halloween ahead.